I run the world just to burn some calories, and I don't waste time putting out fires. I let it burn from down under the Cali streets. As long as I'm king, it's only getting dry, and I'll only stop talking shit long enough so I could spit on a cotton swab to give to a genealogist. I'm the reason for each obelisk, why the Greeks built the Acropolis, the cause of the pyramids of Giza. You can see from my genes that I'm a god, you bitch. And there's zombies itching for a fossil fix, capitalists and commie pigs fascinated with the apocalypse. Why walk the bridge when the signs are all ominous? There's no promises except that I'll be here after all of this is burnt up like the Gaza Strip. Let's pause a bit. It's too hot for this, but the problem is the flicker of flames aren't fickle. They take everything in the wake is brittle and gray. Black woods and white bones change rivers to streams, trickles to steam. Quick, bring your kids to the beach or go swim in the sea. Just to choke on the plastic that each of you threw in the trash last week. When you die, please skip the casket and be cremated. Keep raising the heat, baby, and keep blazing. If you wanna see Hades,
pass it all four directions.
Watch the smoke twist and turn.
Pass it
for all your desires.
Pass it to all your friends and
watch the world as it burns.
Pass it
for all your ancestors.
Light up.
The flame is lit. If you don't move me with your movement, this ain't it. If I'm not buying what you're selling, man, I quit. Burn it to the ground like I burn it to the wick. We're moving, the flame is lit. If you don't move me with your movement, this ain't it. If I'm not buying what you're selling, man, I quit. Burn it to the ground like I burn it to the wick. I don't wanna see Hades or Dante's Inferno. I'll skip the cremation, embalming, and burial. In a wild mix of native flora and fauna, feasting on my carbon till their aura gets stronger. I should benefit a few. Every bit of food is fuel to a fire. Every bit as cool as the surface of the sun or the fissure of an atom. It's as physical as Adam or the murder of the sun. It's the spark of life, burning urgency to run, burning everything away till it's certainly the sum. Remaining in the absence of absence. Imagine ashes to ashes, a flame from the matches, a slip, a mispass when Prometheus had grasped it. And we'd have lived in darkness, not seeing us as magic. Instead, we live in fear of the fires we create, admiring our power while we're writhing in the flames. Said instead, we live in fear of the fires we create, admiring our power while we're writhing in the flames.
One of the most important changes in human evolution was the discovery of fire, specifically to cook food.